just got back from an awesome walk with my daughter, and I am prepped and ready to go for a chia seed pudding parfait. This is something that I actually picked up pretty recently from another YouTube channel called Leaf. So I'll go ahead and link the channel description below. I got this recipe from Leaf. It's awesome. And they do some really, really cool recipes, so you gotta check them out. But this is slightly tweaked to kind of what I found worked really well for me, but overall their recipe is great too. So as many of you may know, chia seeds are all the rage right now, and it's because they are awesome. Chia seeds are highly nutrient dense seeds, have lots of omega-3 fatty acids, fiber, and it has a high content of fiber in it. It will definitely keep you full all throughout the day, and it's great for everyone out there who's fasting and we have really long days right now. It will definitely keep you full. So this is actually my go-to suhoor breakfast. So without further ado, let's go ahead and let's get started. One cup of chia seeds, start off with one cup of almond milk, and then so after you do about a cup of almond milk, you can see the consistency and it's still kind of thick, and that would be okay. You could actually just leave it at that. As soon as you add your liquid to your chia seeds, they're gonna start to soak it up and you'll notice it gets thicker and thicker. This is about a cup to about a cup and a half of almond milk to one cup of chia seed. So after you've added in your almond milk to the chia seed mixture, go ahead and add in about a tablespoon or so of full fat coconut milk. Giving it a good stir. You're gonna go ahead and let this sit in the refrigerator overnight, or actually you can just let it sit in the fridge for 20 minutes if you don't have that much time. But I like letting it sit overnight. So while I let that sit in the fridge, I'm gonna go ahead and blend my frozen mangoes. Go ahead, do a layer of your chia seed pudding. Coconut milk. The fatty portion is the best part. Just to give a little bit taste there. You like it, babe? Baby, right? You're gonna have some too.